Londoner William Sachiti is next in. He thinks he's come up with a perfect business proposition for the Dragons and wants £65,000 of their own money to buy into it.
Hello, Dragons. My name is William. I'm here from a company called Clever Bins, and I'm looking for a £65,000 investment in return for 10% equity. A Clever Bin is a solar-powered street litter bin designed to meet the needs of local authorities by providing them with more bins at no cost to the council. The bins feature a vandal-resistant steel frame, an anti-graffiti system, an alarm and GPS tracking to solve what we call the missing or phantom bin problem. The bins also have a luminous display which makes the bins much more noticeable and approachable. Could I please have the lights down? There you go. I'm just going to turn this so you can see it better. Can I have the lights back on, please? Thank you. The business's primary revenue stream is, of course, advertising. Now, advertisers' needs are met by providing them with affordable outdoor advertising in normally hard-to-reach places. For example, in the middle of a high street, outside large shopping malls, essentially places of high pedestrian footfall where it's normally quite difficult to get advertising. Based on a bin placement of 100 units in the first year, your 10% stake in Clever Bins will give you back £176,000 by the end of year three. Thank you very much. I welcome any questions.
It's a slick presentation from 28-year-old William Sachiti, who's asking for £65,000 in return for a 10% share of his company. He wants to brighten up Britain's streets with solar-powered advertising on his Clever Bins. Deborah Meaden is looking amused.